Just a reminder, guys, that during this gameplay, I'm going to be very quiet because one, this game's intense, two, I'm getting lost in it, and three, there are a lot of voices in my head talking to me. So, you've got to give them a chance to talk and you can hear everything. But yeah, it happens. What can I say? I'm not perfect, but enjoy the show.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Alright, so... So I need that one over there somehow. I don't know if I should fully come out. Let's have a look around, I guess. Okay, you give me a ramp to nowhere. Thanks for that game, appreciate it. Alright. So you've also given me what is happening right now. Is there something I need to see? How am I getting up there then? What's over there? Oh, I wasn't able to do it last time. There we go, that's more like it. Paul's already there though, so I still have it. Oh well, let's just go for it. It's just been the first time for a while the voices have been quite quiet. Go back to that pool and see if that's the thing I actually did miss or didn't notice before. Got that tree right there actually. Let's go back through.
Yeah, the tree wasn't there. Okay, I got you. So I need to look at... Let me go back... Yeah, let me go back over there. What was that? Oh, so the tree wasn't there before, so how about if I look on the port on the other side? Let's see.
No. Down, please. Down. Down, please. Down. Down, please.
Thank you. Let's go over there. I've got to do this tree again, so I'm going to go for the instead of that wall again. Ah, yeah, there's a tree right there. There you go. Cool. Go for it. Alright, I'm sorry. Can I jump through? Yes, I can. There we are.
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time, there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you. I see you now.
Okay.
You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Oh, oh.
Oh, whoa.
Okay, this guy's aggressive.
Whoa! Oh, okay, my sound's gone.
Don't give up.
What? Okay, that is bullshit. What bullshit? I am... Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, now no. Oh, you bitch! What? That was bullcrap. Oh, what the? Okay, that was weird. Okay, you're not stuck in when, Oh, no. I can't see, I'm in the corner. No.
She's strong. She's hurt. She won't be.
Oh, f*** me. No! Okay, that's real. I'm putting a sound to come on. I'm reacting before. Reacting too early. Yeah, I'm reacting way too early. Okay. Oh, balls. I think Rex is my energy, of course. I'm just assuming these things. I don't know, not, this game's not telling me anything. Nice!
Don't let them get behind you.
Oh, don't anticipate. She needs to anticipate. It's wrong. Oh, my. He's not doing for Superman, Superman. He's not doing that. That did not hit. That's bull crap. Get up, get up. Balls. Oh no, that's bull crap. Come on, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. What's happening? I don't know what's happening. Oh, okay. Okay, I think I've got special moves. Oh, for God's sake, get up!
They're winning.
Yes, I know they're winning. Playing now. All right, cool. So losers. All right, I like it. Doing that.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion, but not this time.
Mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
Okay, that was a lot more intense than I thought it would be. Not gonna lie.